Welcome to this week's Friday Night Drive, guys. We're going from Eli to Las Cruces. It's 1,058 miles. I've also got my new steering wheel, so hopefully me driving might be a little bit better than normal. If it's a bit worse, give us a break. See you later, guys. Whoa, guys, that was a journey. It turned from 1,078 miles into 1,135 miles, the furthest we've ever gone. There was a couple of detours, and yeah, I was getting a bit sleepy there in the end. I was worried I was going to have to go to sleep for a second time. Never mind, it didn't happen, so I'll see you next week. Please like, subscribe, comment, all that good stuff, and I'll see you next week for some more Friday Night Drive.